He used the funds from foreign governments to finance the killing of innocent civilians. He has established links with known terrorist organizations and sought to manipulate oil industry prices. He looted his nation's treasury to reinforce his position and that of his regime. He defied international law, threatening the free world with imminent attack. He is still at large. Don't think so? You connect the dots.